It's in Millet, Alberta. I go and buy it. I post pictures of it on Facebook. My friend in Colorado, his dad bought this bike brand new.
Really?
Yeah. And they sold it to a guy in Peace River. They shipped it to the Montana border. That guy drove down,
picked it up.
That guy then sold it to the guy I bought it from. Like, unreal, right? It had the sticker on the fork for the registry, right? Yeah. Colorado.
Yeah.
And the sticker that was on the original muffler was like, no way, that's my dad's old fucking bike.
This is a 510, eh?
Yeah, that's all they made, right?
No, there's a fender. They have a fender that actually fucking works.
Yeah.
I love that, my old
bike. Good mud guard, right?
Yeah, exactly. Took the new ones.
I took these off of a 95. They're a little shorter, quieter.
Yeah, yeah.
There's no, you know, packing in them.
Oh, okay.
But he had a spark arrestor. Kind of like a chamber kind of thing, you know? No, nothing to burn out or come loose.
Pretty quiet, that's good.
Yeah, it's nice.